Patrick! Ay, Samantha!
Oh, no, he lives here in Canada, but his parents live here too bad for retirement. They go back and forth because, diba? Ah, okay. Murag nalipay si Patrick. Lahi na pud na napud ni nga balay. Na si Madi. Madi! The winter getaway. Yeah, no, because in Canada it's too cold, and it's in a winter. So in summer they go out. In winter, so they go to Philippines. It's always warmer there. Okay, do you remember how many stairs there are to get up Chocolate Hills? I am from Bohol, but I don't know really. Ray, I don't know really how many steps that Chocolate Hills. I've been there. The first time I've been in Chocolate Hills, it was 1989. That was my first. I was little at the time. Like 9 years old or 10 years old. That's my first time. And then the second time was 2015. And then, yeah, because 2015 I came back to Philippines from my 3 years staying in Europe. So I could travel that time back to the Philippines. I was waiting for my temporary residence. And then I don't know really. And then yeah, from 2015 I go back there in Chocolate Hills many times already. So really, I don't know, honestly. But now, you know, now they have, I think before you just go there, you're going up by feet. But now they have a free shuttle going on top of the hills. You know that? This time. So you just, if you have a car, because there is no parking lot at the top, you need to leave your car here, and from there you need to take the like a golf car. You need to take that going up. It's free. And then if you go down, you also ride that golf car going down. It's much easier than before. I went to the Sinulog Festival in